Video 28, Cleanliness. Contamination in the form of dust or dirt is the most recurring problem when it comes to failure or loss of connectivity in fiber optic networks. It is not uncommon to forget the importance of cleaning strategies when it comes to dealing with fiber optics. A general misconception when cleaning fiber optic components is that a simple click of a pen or wipe with some isopropyl alcohol ensures you have a clean surface ready to be plugged in and used. However, this is not the most reliable procedure to follow if not also examined afterwards as part of the process. You will not be able to see any contamination without using a microscope. So, to guarantee the cleanliness of a connector, a visual inspection must take place. This is a connector viewed with a Yamasaki V5000 Wi-Fi microscope. Not only are we looking for a clean connector, but the connector end face must also meet some specific criteria set out by the International Electrotechnical Commission, referred to as IEC. They have developed the IEC 61300-3-35 Basic Test and Measurement Procedures Standard for Fiber Optic Interconnecting Devices and Passive Components. This standard was developed to guide us in determining what kind of defects could be on the ferrule end face without causing a negative performance impact. In creating these standards, they have removed any possible human subjectivity factor, therefore removing inconsistencies. To achieve this, the IEC 61300-3-35 standards contain certain pass or fail certification for inspection of any end face. The certification criteria in IEC 61300-3-5 varies based on connector type and fiber size, as well as types of defect. IEC 61300-3-5 grades fiber cleanliness based on the quality and size of scratches and defects in each region of the end face. Each region is referred to as zones: core, cladding, adhesive, and contact. Defects are categorized into two groups: scratches and defects. Scratches are identified as permanent linear surface features. Defects include all detectable nonlinear features that can typically be cleaned.